Hey everybody, this is Enggariski from Indonesia and welcome back to my video in YouTube. Today we will learn how to create the prototype with the InVision app and the Sketch app. So here, I already prepared my personal project that you can see here. Alright, so this is the travel app and maybe you already watched my video which is the design challenge which is the travel app. And I'm gonna to show you how to make the prototype with this design. And firstly, you need to set up your account if you haven't account yet in the InVision app. And I already set up and this is my account. And this is the free trial, you know. It's about, I'm not use the premium account, so it's only free account, okay? So I haven't create the project yet. So maybe we can create the project directly from the sketch, okay? So if you want to upload your design into the InVision, you should install the Craft plugin, InVision, and by Craft like this, and there's the sketch plugin called Craft, and you can download the plugin, and then I already installed. This is, you can sync your project, sorry, sync your artboards into your current project or your new project. So here, I'm gonna show you how it works. Well, I will give you the example, okay? So here, I will select the splash and home, splash and home, and then after that, I will go to search and then home one. Okay, and then that and that field and home bot. Okay, so I already select 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here I will create the simple prototype by using the Sketch app and InVision app. So we're going to click the arrow here and we need to send in our account, and this is your email address, and send in. And when you already send in, you will click here to change this. Maybe you want to change the account, or you can change the pixel density, maybe 1 or 2, but 2 it's better than 1 because we want to make this design into the high resolution, you know. And this is placed on when the upload is complete, so just close it. And here we haven't created the prototype yet, so we need to create the prototype. So I will give the name traveler, and this is for the iOS, which is the iPhone, and create the prototype. Okay, now here I'm going to try to refresh. Is there new project which is the traveler? Oh yeah. So whenever you make any change directly from the Sketch app, it should be changed into the browser. So this is pretty cool, isn't it? Well, we just need to select this artboard and only selected artboards. Okay. So before I upload this design into the project, we will have two options to make the prototype. So one is from the web browser, or two from the Sketch app. Okay, so I will show you how to create the prototype number one, this one. And after that, we can go to the number two, okay? Deal? Okay. So here, we need to select this artboard, 7 artboard, just for the example. And I'm going to sync to InVision. Well, I click this and there's the icon, green icon, which is checklist. And it means done. So here, we're going to the browser apps and just refresh your browser. Reload, I mean. And tada, there's our design. Pretty cool. It's 7 screens. Okay, So we click the view prototype, and I'm going to drag this plus screen in the first screen because this is the first index. It's called index, you know. So this is the number one, and then go to the another screen. So we just need to setting these screens behind of this place, and after that I will setting move this screen and then this screen here and select the date here and right here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So it's called the user journey or storyboard. So we need to make the prototype here, just view screen. I gonna to skip tips, okay. So this is our splash screen, but wait, where's the logo? Oh, it's still loading images. So here we have 5 options. This is for the inspect. This is for developer. So whenever you create the design, the developer can see the coordinate of the design. But right now we don't learn about this, we focus on the prototype. Okay, so how to create the hyperlink? It's pretty easy. Just go to build model and we click this icon. I will move, okay, and select the destination. So after splash screen, we're going to the home screen, and then you can also change the transition. Maybe you can dissolve or instant or push right or push left. I will use the push left. Cool. Now just press arrow right into your keyboard to change the screen, okay, or you can click here to select the another screen, and I'm going to select the home screen, and I will click this to select a destination and subs, and the transition should be left again, okay, and then I'm going to change another screen and I select the Tanah Lot Bali. Oops. Okay, and go to the next screen, which is the home one, number one, and we push right. It's like back to the another back to the previous screen, okay, and then we're gonna to right again, and I will select the date here, calendar, and go to the date and push left again, okay, and here I will select the 17, okay, and that failed, and without the transition I think, just instant and save, and we create again and go to the home bot and push right, save, and it's done. And how to test is pretty easy. You can share and just public share link and copy all of this, but first if you want to share this prototype, you should move to the first screen, okay, and share and public and copy. It's already copied, and just paste here. Well, this is the prototype by using the web browser. So done, okay, this is number one is done, and we're going to the sketch app, but right now we need to test the prototype first. So here I will click here, you see, and select destination and select the Tanah Lot and select the date and 17 and done. So just go to searching for the another screen. It's pretty easy to use the InVision, alright, but if you are using the InVision, you cannot make the custom transition. Maybe in the next time I can show you Flinto versus InVision for the prototype, alright. So I want to show you how to create the prototype directly from the sketch. It's pretty easy, believe me. So here, we need to delete all of them. I will to delete all of prototype. Just delete and click and delete and click and delete. Click and delete, click and delete. Okay, so everything is clear. So we're going back to the sketch. Okay, and you just need to select this logo and press the just click here. Okay. And select the this one and see. Okay, make your caps lock it's on. Okay, so we click here and go to the home, and you can see the gesture is tap and the transition is push left. Okay, and add link. Cool. And after that we select this screen, and then we need to create the link again, maybe here with the type gesture and push left and add link. Okay, and after that I will click this and go to this screen and push right, it's going back. Okay, and I will click this to go to this screen, and this is push right. Okay, and I will click this to go to this screen, and this is instant, and I will click this to go to this screen, and this is back, which is the push right add link. Cool. Now we just need to test this prototype. So I will select the splash, home, search, home number one, home number bot, that field and that. So this is should be 7, and then go to sync again, and don't forget to include the hotspot when sync and sync. I think it's done. Okay, it's done. So here we just need to, as you can see, there's the hotspot. Okay, you can shift click to navigate. Okay, it's pretty cool, but the color is different from the browser because we use it directly from the sketch app. Okay, now I'm going to paste again here. Well, I think it's done. Okay, so this is how we can easily create the prototype directly from the browser or sketch app by using the Craft plugin and the InVision, and I'm very thanks to you InVision to make it easier to work. And just click here and click here and click here, here, and done, finished. Well, yeah, thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope it useful for you. So nice to meet you from Indonesia, and I'm so sorry if I got a mistake or if I have something wrong with this video tutorial. Well, don't forget to like, comment, and share it to your friend. Goodbye.